18 when I almost died. Gambling with my life in a cartoon. You'd think I'd be discouraged, but I learned a different lesson. When you dance with the devil, you wait for the music to stop. And when that happens, he just leaves you wanting more.